Hi everyone, welcome back to Cody's Lab. So in my last video, I sucked all the air out of a chamber, replaced it with propane, and then put pure oxygen in to see how it burned in a propane atmosphere. I mean, it's not the oxygen that's burning, it's the propane, but in this case, the oxygen is acting as if it was a fuel. So a lot of people wanted to know what would happen if I tried burning propane in a pure oxygen environment. This is because I couldn't get the air to burn in the propane atmosphere. So to get the same testing conditions and have an actual reverse flame, I would have to have a pure oxygen atmosphere to test it in. And so I went and I got some more oxygen. Well, let's try it out and see what happens. Okay, so here we are. You can see the chamber is already a vacuum. So let's replace the atmosphere in there with some pure oxygen now. And so here we are with a pure oxygen atmosphere. It's still under a slight vacuum, just so the chamber doesn't burst open, just like before. Let's turn on the spark and see how this looks. Okay, the spark looks a little bit different than a pure oxygen. Sounds different too. That should ignite the propane, so let's start that up. And there's the propane. Uh-oh, that's a problem. Well, you know what happened there. The insulation on the wire caught fire. And of course, since it's pure oxygen, it burned. Well, that's exactly what happened on Apollo 1. Well, we did get to see the propane burning in the pure oxygen for a little while, at least. So this is not a total failure. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time.